Hey guys, it's Amanda. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, we are doing our January BoxyCharm unboxing. So if you want to go ahead and see what I got in my box this month, then just keep on watching. All right, guys, so this is January BoxyCharm, the first one of the year. I'm so excited to dive in and see what I got. I'm hoping I got some good stuff. I really wasn't that wowed by the options this month. I don't think what I chose for my pick for the month was really that exciting. There wasn't very many exciting options to choose from, so I just kind of picked something. So let's dive on in. All right, so when we open it up here, this is what the inside looks like, and we do get a card. So let's pop this out. And this month is Fresh Start. I got Variation. The variations really aren't like making much sense. C210103-BA, whatever that means. But let's go ahead and dive in to see what I got. So on top, I'm actually very excited about this product. I wanted this one over the other option. So I got the Violet Voss. This is the All of You Forever eyeshadow palette. It was between this one and the Ciate London one, and I really didn't want that one. I mean, both of these are pretty much plain for what I like, but if I had to choose between both, I really wanted this one. I just thought it was very pretty. The tones are gorgeous. I wish there were more like olive tones, but overall it is really pretty and I will definitely have to try this out. I haven't really played around with Violet Voss's formula as much, so maybe I'll make a video on that. But looking here, it says the palette was designed with universally flattering olives and hues that complemented one another flawlessly. It's packed with the most luxe formulas from creamy mattes, mesmerizing metallics, and impactful foils. Achieve endless eyeshadow looks from a modern soft sultry to a seductive olive smoky eye that will have them green with envy. And this does retail for $34. So we're already at over the price of the box, which is nice. Also, just a reminder that the base box does retail for $25 a month. You do get 5 full-size products a month. So, I mean, that's a pretty good deal, especially when the palette already exceeded that amount. The next thing I am super excited about, this is the Pharmacy Daily Greens Oil-Free Gel Moisturizer with Moringa and Papaya. And this is what it looks like. I am so excited. It was between this and the toner, and I honestly wanted this one over the toner, so I'm happy I got this. The packaging is super cute. I have never tried anything from Pharmacy, and I've always wanted to, just didn't want to spend the coin on it. And it says it's an oil-free and silicone-free daily moisturizer that delivers lightweight, lasting hydration without leaving skin feeling greasy. This vegan, cruelty-free formula contains hyaluronic acid and a blend of phytonutrients known to help clear pores and reduce shine. Retails for $38. So we're almost triple the box, or quadruple the box price. So that's really, really good on two products. I'm really glad that this is an oil-free, because I don't have intensely oily skin, but I do have more on the oily side, as my skin has changed. So I'm happy about that. I hate having oily skin. I mean, I don't really want dry, but for the longest time, I've always had, honestly, just normal skin. My skin was just normal. And people are like, no, that's crazy. You have to be one or the other. No, my skin was literally just normal. I've always been told I have really good skin when I go get like facials and stuff done. And I'm still told that, but like the oil, I can't stand oil. So I'm glad that that's not greasy, oil-free, all that good stuff. Next up in the box, I do see this, and what is this? This is Queen Studio Dragon Duo. Modern day Boss Babe approved with an inky black pigmentation and a semi-waterproof formula. Choose your look using the Dragon Duo. Use Dragon Liner Liquid for smudge-proof symmetrical wings, or Dragon Liner Pencil for a softer look or a smoky eye. Created for beginners. Loved by pros. This says retail for $28. So this is a liner duo. And let's see what this looks like. It's not an exciting product. So this is the black liner. Ooh. That black liner actually looks really nice though. And then you do get a liquid one. That packaging though, that is so pretty. Let's check out this tip. Oh, that's nice. That's a nice tip. I mean, you could never have too many like liners. I kind of think it's funny. It's called Dragon Duo. It makes me think of Nikita Dragon's brand. And I did not like her liquid liner at all. That thing was so dry. So I'm wondering how this one will do. You can never go wrong with having too many liners. So it's kind of nice to have. Next in my box, we do have this Apple and Bayum Glow Lip Mask. And it says it's boosts hydration and glow with this protective lip mask formulated with shea butter, apricot, plus jojoba oil and rosehip oil that works synergistically to keep lips chap-free, smoothed, and plump all at once. It's made with green apple and pineapple extracts to help rid lips of unsightly dead skin cells and fine lines, which retails for $25. So this product alone pays for the box itself. And it looks just kind of like a lip balm almost, or like it kind of comes in the packaging with this little lip. You would think it was like a hand cream or something. This is a lip balm and it is sealed. So let's pop that open. Oh, it's kind of like a red color. Oh, it smells really good. Oh, I like that. Oh, I am really excited to try that out. That smells really, really good, like a candy. Lastly in the box, this is the item that I chose for the month. This is the Avant Biphase Hyaluronic Acid Rejuvenating Micellar Water. And I forgot that I picked this, and I was like, I really want to get micellar water. I feel like it'd be easier to, you know, take off like excess makeup and stuff. So I went out and bought like a big one of the Garnier ones, and then I was thinking on it and I'm like, what did I pick for this month? And I realized it was the micellar water, and I'm like, I could have just waited. So I mean, I guess now I'll have a backup. And this says it's infused with replenishing ingredients. Biphase Hyaluronic Acid Rejuvenating Micellar Water presents an oil phase aiming to intensely dissolve resilient and waterproof makeup, and a micellar water phase working to capture impurities. It dissolves makeup without rubbing or rinsing. This retails for $90. A micellar water for $90? I bought my huge Garnier one for like $8.99 at Ulta. $90 for a micellar water? I would never spend that much money on a micellar water, ever. Just go pick yourself up a Garnier one. I don't care what brand this is. I mean, Avon seems like they're very bougie. I've gotten twice now their little like white container. I think one was a mask and the other one was a moisturizer. I gave those both away. I'm like, and they were all like $120. Like, you better pay my rent. You better like make miracles happen. You better make me lose weight if you think that I'm going to be spending that much money on a moisturizer or anything like that. A brand that I don't even really know. I mean, it could be good, but it better work miracles. So I'll hold on to this and use this after I finish up my other one. But I would never go out of my way to spend $90 on this. I'm sorry. It's just not happening. All right, guys, so my total box retailed for $215, which is a lot. I think that's about what they say your premium box would be worth every month. So to get that as a base box, it's actually pretty good. I like everything that I got in my box this month. I'm very pleased with it, and I will be keeping everything. Normally, if there's something that I'm not like crazy about, I will pass on and put into a giveaway, but I am really happy with everything this month. I think they've been doing pretty good the last few months. I've liked pretty much everything that they've come out with. Anyway, if you guys get BoxyCharm, let me know down below. Let me know what you guys got. If you guys got the same box as me, if you got different products, what you were excited to see, because what I'm excited to see may not be the same things you guys were excited to be. And opinions is perfectly fine here. It is welcomed. Anyway, I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.